If Ronaldo and Messi didn't exist, who would be considered the best footballer of our generation?